One day.
We did a symbolic march over the bridge from City Hall to the Edmund Pettus Bridge.
The march took place here. That was action. That wasn't just words.
One day.
The legacy of this isn't known enough, what happened in Selma.
Incredible things happened here.
Oh, glory.
Glory. Glory.
Oh. John Legend and Common did an amazing performance.
Glory. Praise to the heavens, no man, no weapon. Form against just glory is destined. Everyday women and men become legends. Sins that go against our skin become blessings.
Here is the next great battle.
Selma's the place, and they read it.
It is unacceptable that they use their power to keep us voiceless. No more!
The movement is a rhythm to us. Freedom is like religion to us. Justice is juxtaposition in us. Justice for all just ain't specific enough.
It's an honor to be here to remember them and to continue their struggle.
We are so thrilled to be a part of an experience like this.
One day
we must march.
When the glory comes,
we must stand up.
It will be ours. It will be ours.
Oh, it's humbling to be able to literally walk in the footsteps.
To see John Legend and Common sing that song and for it to be evocative of what actually happened 50 years ago is just extraordinary.
To be able to bring it back so triumphantly and all the while just getting such warmth from the people here, it's been beautiful.
Oh.